Paige, keep the boat steady so I can make the shot.
There you go, girl.
Careful, Cabe.
She just surfaced. She doesn't seem interested in the chicken.
That's because you're not making it seem like a tasty bird. You got to entice her, Cabe.
Maybe I should have made it a cacciatore or a chicken parmigiana.
You need to act like it's alive, you know? No animal just pops up and down like that. See how it just skims the surface there? It's like a duck.
Watch it, Toby. You're kind of close.
Hey, dummy, if I'm pregnant, I do not want to tell my child the dad died as gator bait.
We got movement.
And when she comes up for her meal, Walt, hit her with that trank gun.
Got her in my sights.
Damn it, she's gone.
Maybe she's not hungry.
The rope's tangled around my arm. It's pulling me in.
Drink the dinosaur.
I can't get a line on her.
Just point, aim, and shoot. You missed.
It's harder than it looks.
I think you're feeding the mud. I'm gonna reach into my pocket, get my pocket knife, and cut the rope.
The thrashing of the water is moving the boat. I can't aim.
Shoot!
Son of a bitch!
Did you get the target?
Not the one I was aiming for.
He's shoving it!
It's not as easy as it looks.
God.
Come on. All right. Come on, big fella.
Hey, happy they're safe.
What about the prehistoric beast?
Just took a dart from his butt.
The alligator, stupid.
Oh. No, she got away. I got the dart out before all the drugs discharged, but he's still got a heavy sedative in him. We're gonna need an antidote before it hits his nervous system.
That's right. Let's go.
So about that antidote,